made some rum with a little penny show. I've had a lot of experience, you know. Once I toured with a bearded lady. Some people said the concern was shady. One night when the house was full, some good-for-nothing scamp said that she was all a fraud and struck her with a lamp. That stopped the show, so we could not play. I had to go on the stage and say, no show this evening, no show tonight. For the bearded lady, she has met with a catastrophe. Someone's thrown a paraffin lamp and set her face alight. She's burnt the whiskers off her face, so there'll be no show tonight. I've seen some awkward positions in me time. Once I remember a certain pantomime made a success at a country theatre. On one occasion I chanced to be at a benefit performance and the overture was played. As the curtain did not rise, the audience were dismayed. On came the stage manager in dread, and in a trembling voice he said, no show this evening, no show tonight. For the leading lady, she has lost her voice, and where she'll see, she has also lost her sight, and in a dreadful fright, she can't come on without them, so there'll be no show tonight. I've taken rooms in a nice vicinity. Right opposite lives a funny family, a mother and several grown-up daughters. Use the front for the bedroom quarters. Every night at bedtime fight, a crowd outside you'll find. They're all waiting there to see the shadows on the blind. Last night the window was open wide. One of the girls to the crowd then cried, no show this evening, no show tonight. I'd go home if I were you, you seen all the shore like this too. And in future we shall come to bed without a light. But mother, blow the candle out, and there'll be no show tonight.